in the old town Shanghai at a fabric market buying some suits for Thursday night's game. Try something traditional here. See if I can go home. Maybe wear it to the game one day. It'd be kind of cool. We're here, right? You want me to read for it? I can get it.
No red milk? No one's home right now.
Oh no. Oh no.
Home, jogger, and though.
One place that has it. One place.
Yeah, we come back.
We'll come back. We'll take a look. We'll come back.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
We are there. Need to find something.
Is that my size?
Which one?
The red one.
The red one only tailor made.
Okay, let's measure me. How much is it going to cost you?
That one is $650.
$650?
Yes.
One of them?
No.
Why not? It's good price. No. Tailor made.
No, 40 for two.
Here. Tell me, are you famous?
Me? No.
No?
No.
They're
just filming a documentary on how to negotiate at a fabric market.
Oh.
Okay, I'll do 501 and I'll leave it at 501.
Why?
Because I will. I'm going to have to take a look. I keep walking around. This is just the second floor.
This is not terrible either.
True.
Oh yeah? That's no joke, this one right here.
You dress a 6'7" man in China, that's impressive.
This one?
This is about to put on.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
This is your fire right here.
Oh, yes.
I like this one.
So I like the gold kind of
thing. It's right in Marky's wheelhouse for sure. For sure. Arms are a little short, but it looks good on him.
Yes.
This is more rich.
Yes. I like
this. Signature thing.
No,
yeah.
I never give it very expensive.
We're bringing it back. That's why we came here.
Perfect. I bought this amazing suit piece. Silver. Purple.
I bet you'll keep wearing it too. That's the interesting part.
Thank you.
You'll find the same. You'll find one. You'll find one.
That's about it. No, not that one. The red one. The red one. Yes. Is it going to fit me? Probably not. How much is this one? Here we go again.
Just for trial.
But buckle up. Does it look good? It's too small.
Maybe one arm, because you have two strong shoulders here.
Yeah.
Too strong. Huh? Too strong.
I can do for
250 for sure.
No.
I picked out this fiery red dragon coat right here.
Okay.
I lowballed her. But no, it's just about the fun of the negotiation. I ended up giving her pretty much what she wants. I don't know if we walk out on top here, but either way, we got some nice stuff.
I think they're laughing at us, to be honest.
They might be.
They're laughing. They're celebrating up there right now, but you know, we great place. I got a suit. I don't know, questionable if it's league approved to wear on a game day, but rush hour like suit, so I'm super happy actually with it.
Yeah. I got a nice Chinese sport coat that I think is gonna look great on Thursday night.